What up, it's Shoupunk Gamer, and welcome to a video that is kind of different. Today we're trying something brand new. So today I am uploading the time trials of Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. You know, starting with Crash 1, starting with the first. This is all the time trials within the first island. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy the video, of course. If you do, you know, drop a like if you would. If not, all good. Subscribe if you would like to. A lot of Injustice 2 content and hilarious streams with the homies if you guys are interested. So yeah, but I just want to clarify, this is not going to be like a super long series or anything. This is just kind of like a little mini series I'm doing of the time trials, because for a while, like a few months ago, probably like 3 to 4 months ago, it was a long time ago, I guess, I started doing the time trials of Crash 1 just in my free time, and I was like, you know what, I can put these in a compilation and upload it as a video, why not? I'll just go through all the time trials as well of the first Crash game, because I've completed all the levels in the Crash Bandicoot series, which I need to upload an episode of the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy series. We've almost 100%ed Crash 1, and just have to go back and get the gems. But anyway, and I'm fully aware that you do not need to complete the time trials for Crash 1 to get 100%. They just added them into the Insane Trilogy, just for like a little something to do, and just so they have time trials just like the other levels that are in the second and third game. So I'll be uploading, you know, the videos of the other two islands. I'm gonna do, each island will have its own video for the time trials of Crash 1, and I don't know how I'll do it for the second and third one, but we'll get to that once we actually get through those in our series. So yeah, the second one should be coming soon, because this is it should be coming soon, but not like super super soon, but because I have a video lineup I'm following right now, and this is the second to last video, actually the third to last video on that lineup. So once I get past those two videos as well that I plan on uploading and creating, then yeah, maybe that will be, I'll edit that together and everything, because I already have the clips, you know, I recorded them using the PlayStation Record, the default feature where you can record video clips, and I was, you know, just thought I'll make this a mini series. So yeah, these are me, this is just the clips of me doing the time trial, speedruns, whatever you'd like to call them. And I want to clarify also that I am not trying, you know, to get the best absolute time out of everybody. I'm not trying to like set records. I'm not trying to get the platinum or gold relics for any of them. As long as I get through them at a, and the time is to where I will get at least the lowest grade relic for it, and I've completed it and it gives me the relic, then I'm including it, and that's just it with that. I'm not gonna go back and try to improve them. A couple of them, but that's later on in the second island. I redid a couple times just because I thought I could do a way better time on them, get a way better time. So yeah, but as long as I complete them and I get the relic for completing them, then yeah, hopefully the next stream will also be Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, because I plan on streaming it soon, because I haven't in forever, and it's just kind of been thrown to the side on the channel lately, and it's just kind of been overshadowed by Injustice 2, but yeah, I mean, that was kind of expected after all of its hype kind of died down for a little bit, so. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video and or live stream. Peace!
Stop.